Okay. CBS had got to say. Had to say something to James Corden. I mean, where's any of this saying James Corden? I don't care, but it's really important. One Dark Souls has got to enough sense to boost his ratings. So the real confess has gone off the woods. Then we need Woods. That could be the ultimate difference maker. Talking. James Corden realized he didn't lose it all. He just wanted something to help them confine in his old games. That meant that Seth Meyers or Craig Kilborn with James. That's never been done before. I would like the Dean Martin variety, so that we go downstairs here. But James Corden could have enough of the golden bar that CBS could use to reinvent the like so with James Corden. It's not quite covered. What's all good? Two luck. And too soon for these people to start making some fire weak talent. This. For more weak talent jokes here, check on the article on that I talked to host and see how they got in front of like a with Chico Bear, Seth Meyers, Carson Daly, and even doing fines here and there. And that's turn on two. But first, since we were on schedule here, I think that we're bringing one of your things. Then definitely okay. Well, I think you understand what he's knowing here. I mean, James Corden is completely gone out of the world here. I mean, he on his way of proving himself as he's a vampire here. I mean, we're in 23 more days until Halloween. I mean, ghosts and ghouls and monsters and aliens. All these things that we make is monster clear here. Oh yeah. And a mommy bird that can have his babies. Oh, that's so sweet. Now we got more birds to fly around here. And making a lot of sense here. I kind of met the Santana, Rio Gomez, or Devin Navarro here, and then Corden. So I think I really need to talk to him here. Folks, if we're in tonight's show, I would want you to swing around in heaven. Saying that Al Mura is the best. No, not the worst. The best. And I'm in there anyway. I'm the best. I mean, are you forgetting the last time we did this show? It's been 200 years. I don't want to make any sense here, but I hate to make a lot of sense here, but I mean, we know the whole point here, this one. I mean, that's what I say is wrong. I mean, kids today. All work and no play. Kind of like no work and no play makes Zach a dull boy. see, does that see the reference to Zach Torres in the signee? Yeah, I know that. But did James Corden want to use the signee reference on his Halloween special on CBS this Friday night? Huh, I don't think so. Because we're in the middle of 18. And I believe it's most than that I win the in my own timeline here. I mean, come on, let's get this thing going.
Marshall.
Alright.
Starting next Sunday.
A little tip, you might want to wash me before you eat me.
The Lunatics are running the asylum on FXX.
The pacemaker, it's stuck on Hummingbird.
It's a full week of every terrifying, shocking, and eye-popping treehouse of horror ever.
Call work and tell him he can't make it.
Woo-hoo! Treehouse of Horror Week starts next Sunday at 4 on FXX and always on FX Now.
Which comes with Stopmore and Zunia. And then he became a senior. Oh boy, what world are we living? Alright. Now that we talk about James Corden. Well, I got a friend here who know about this kind of a thing here. Oh no, not Rambo, yes, Rambo, the man from the east side of the cattle farm, yep, then, good thing I got the James Collins alcohol cup in there. Well, bring him out here. Hey, you guys know that we are attacking you the James Collins. Never did a Halloween show with Judge Mia Gomez? Okay, Rambo. Why did James Collins say that I'm going to be special with Mia Gomez? Because if he's too stupid, why he does bring the cattle up there to the farm? Oh, come on. You're making me so worthless. Well, folks, if those fans make it, then I think it's all good. What about the show? Oh, so tonight. Tomorrow night, we'll finally get something here. Then news and Roger. Ask me something.